Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Shel Vermeen with a look at your flash briefing. We have a tragic story to tell you about out of Clinton. Firefighters say a child died in an apartment fire Sunday morning. Crews say they tried several times and different paths to get to that child, but were blocked because of the fire. In total, 15 families were displaced because of the flames, and if you want to help them, you can do so by contacting the American Red Cross. DHEC reports more than 2,500 COVID-19 cases just today. Sadly, 36 more people have died. That brings the state total to 253,034 cases. And between Greenville and Spartanburg, there are more than 880 cases. Switching gears to a look at our forecast, we are only a few short hours away from a brand new work week, and meteorologist Bob Trihe has all of our answers as far as what it will look like. Bob, how is our Monday morning looking?
Well, really not too bad, Chell. I think we're looking at some showers tonight, mainly south of I-85 across our southern counties. And then for your Monday, I think we'll start to see those clouds breaking up. Now, as we go through this evening, you can see just a few little showers showing up, mainly, once again, along and south of I-85. These will be pretty light, and then they'll be coming to an end later on tonight. And then we'll start to see the clouds breaking up. So I think through the overnight hours, mostly cloudy to partly cloudy conditions. So out the door, 7 a.m., we're looking at some areas seeing some clouds, others seeing some sunshine. Now, I do want to move ahead into later Wednesday. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday look fine, but we're getting into Christmas Eve on Thursday, and late Wednesday, you can see the rain back to our west with the cold front. And by Thursday morning, you can see all the rain over the top of us. So essentially, Thursday will be a washout, maybe with some heavy rain too. You can see some of that yellow color showing up. You can also see some blue back into the mountains. In fact, by Thursday evening, as Santa's getting close to the upstate, we're looking at rain. It's going to be windy for the upstate and even some snow high into the mountains, maybe even a wintry mix into Asheville. And then Thursday night, still some snow showers across the mountains, otherwise windy. Much, much colder into Friday, Christmas Day, highs only into the 30s. But for the next 12 hours, some of those showers to the south of I-85. Otherwise, we're looking at partly to mostly cloudy skies, temperatures in the lower 40s. And for the mountains, we're looking at partly to mostly cloudy skies for you. Temperatures slowly falling through the 30s. Here's your 7-day forecast. 58 on Monday as winter officially arrives. Tuesday, 60, not feeling winter-like. 57 Wednesday, rain moves in Thursday. Heavy at times, 56. Very cold and windy on Christmas Day. A high of only 38, 22 on Saturday morning. But the temperatures bounce back into the upper 40s on Saturday and Sunday. And for the mountains, highs in the 50s with the rain and some snow, we think, into the higher elevations Thursday evening and night. And then Christmas, very cold. A high of only 31, but then back into the 40s Saturday and Sunday. For continuing coverage, check out the morning news with Kylie and Nicola. Have the very latest on your Christmas week forecast and then the following newscast after that. You can also find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night.